Let me tell you that, okay, so how this course means this course is planned. Okay, so this is kind of an expected plan. Now, from at the very beginning, we are going to be go through, I'm going to take you through some preparatory stages. Okay, so something that's very, very much needed and useful for doing any machine learning analysis. Okay, so we are going to do some Python for data analysis. So we are going to have like 6 sessions. So this is going to go on for like 3 weeks. We're going to start with packages like NumPys and Pandas. Okay, and here I will assume that you are already accustomed with the basic Python data structures like leaks, dictionaries and tuples, strings and files. And you also know that how to create a function in Python, how to use if else statement in Python. Okay, and basic variables and objects of Python. So if you are not comfortable with them, please refer to this introduction to Python course. So we're going to have like a 3 week of preparation. Okay, so on this, how to use Python for data analysis. And then we are going to start with the most fundamental supervised learning and one of the most used machine learning techniques in the industry because of its simplicity and easy to interpret model. Okay, which is linear regression analysis. Okay, so after discussing this kind of forms the base of comparison of all the machine learning algorithm, then sometime we're going to discuss situations when this linear regression analysis may not work and we need yet a simple algorithm or that can actually solve a problem in situations where linear regression analysis cannot work. So we're going to discuss this CART algorithm, which is a decision tree, a tree-based algorithm. And these are the two supervised learning techniques that we're going to discuss in this course. And then we will discuss two unsupervised learning techniques. One is going to be the cluster analysis, which will help you to segment your customers like in the problem we discussed that, okay, so how to treat each of the groups instead of treating each of the customers separately. Okay, and finally, we're going to discuss this another unsupervised learning technique called association rules mining, okay, which is mostly used in and kind of dominantly used in a kind of analysis called market basket analysis. So if my customer is purchasing milk, what is the probability that he or she is going to purchase a bread as well? So the analysis patterns like this can be figured out using these association rules. So this is going to be the structure of the code.